This is Mofsy, the world's first invisible sit-stand laptop desk. It has a Z structure that stands up in seconds and folds back like paper. Easy, flexible, and invisible to be stored anywhere you want. It takes the stress off your back with a quick standing, making a joyful, relaxing posture without interrupting your mind and thoughts. The fiberglass material makes it thin yet durable after folding for thousands of times. And the Z structure with magnetic attachment helps you type stable and steady in the air with all kinds of laptops on your hands. Mofsy also provides three different angles to use when you sit down. You can type, read and write, browse, or make the laptop a monitor while using accessories comfortably in your chair. Try Mofsy, a new way to lift your body, your laptop, and your working spirit. Transforming in anywhere, at any time. Back us now on Kickstarter.
We wanted to create something beautiful, modern, classic, and familiar, but without the need to flip your wrist, to look down, or break your concentration. We call it the Anti-Watch.
My name is Alex Wellen.
And I am Dave Prince. And we are the co-inventors of Prompt, the first eyes-free, modern-day timepiece that prompts you to stay prompt.
No larger than a silver dollar, no thicker than a stack of four quarters, smooth to the touch, the concave coin cradles your thumb. Touching it triggers haptic feedback. One pulse for the first 15 minutes, two pulses for the second, three for the third, four vibrations for the last 15 minutes. So let's say you're in the middle of a meeting scheduled to end at 9:30. Two pulses tell you you still have time. Three pulses, you're late.
The Prompt team is based in St. Paul, Minnesota, where we've handcrafted the bezel in medical-grade stainless steel. Whether it's in your pocket or the palm of your hand, we wanted a timepiece that feels substantial in weight and quality. It's one part comfort piece and one part conversation piece. It needs to do one thing and one thing only, keep you prompt. So we've spent years simplifying and refining the concept.
In September 2017, we were granted our third patent. In November of last year, we completed our first working prototype. But now we need your help to take it to market.
With your funding, we'll refine the final design and explore a range of finishes.
It's getting harder and harder to stay focused. Our smartwatches are telling us to stand up, they give us a breaking news alert, the phone's ringing, and we're not focused on the conversation right in front of us. We're telling the person every time we look at our watch that we want to or we need to be somewhere else. Isn't it time that our timepiece just left us alone?
Hey everyone, I'm Mark, Zuckerberg Mark. I invented something you will love. I did it for my wife, who I love.
I love you too, Zucky.
Of course you do, babe.
I love him too. Mwah. Wanna know why? 'Cause he made this for us. Let me tell you what this is. Remember you waking up in the middle of the night when you shouldn't? And then you want to figure out if you should? But then you figure it out that you shouldn't. Then you want to go back to sleep. And then you can't go back to sleep. To solve this problem for his wife, Mark created the Sleep Box, which is not meant to wake you up, but actually to put you back to sleep. Here's how. When you slightly open your eyes and you're about to wake up, you see the Sleep Box is not glowing yet, and you know that it's not time to wake up, so you go back to sleep with ease. And since you don't know the exact time, the stress will not get to you. Next time you open your eyes, you see that faint light of the Sleep Box, and you know that it's time to wake up, and you get up calmly and stress-free. Mark challenged entrepreneurs around the world to produce this product. For not only his wife will enjoy the Sleep Box, but it can also guarantee every mom's peaceful sleep. We accepted that challenge and created the greatest sleep box ever. Meet Zucklight. We've created Zucklight and a cool app to control it. With the app, you can turn the light off and on, change the color, set the brightness, and what's most important, you can set the exact time for Zucklight to do its magic. For example, you can set Zucklight to start glowing green at 6 a.m. and slowly change its color to red by 7 a.m. So you'll know there's no more time for snoozing. It's time to wake up now. And on top of that, literally on top of it, we put in a wireless charger. Thanks to our experienced engineers, we managed to bring this awesome product to life in just 3 weeks. Now we're ready to start manufacturing, but for this, we need your support. So back Zucklight now to get the best possible deal. And treat your better half like a self-made billionaire. Zucklight, a sleep every mom deserves.
Hi, my name is Vision. I am an intelligent assistant for home and office. And this is my constructor Artur. Hi Artur.
Hi Vision. Vision is the simplest and cheapest way to root off smart home and office. Vision is an intelligent device that supports you and assists you with daily activities. It saves time, money and cares about our nature. And all this with the use of the voice control. The algorithms are based on neural networks, allows to control the most of the electrical devices like TV, lights or kitchen devices. In addition, Vision makes it easy to find out information on the internet. This is why we create Vision.
How to make an intelligent home or office in 3 simple steps. Take your mobile phone or tablet with Android in version 5.0 or higher and connect to the internet. Install application of Vision and set up your personal configuration. Put the device in stand.
Vision can do what you wish him to do. Some examples, you can order any items using the voice command. It can control the light, turning it on or off. It can play any music you like using voice command. It can answer the question you ask on any topic or find out any interesting information. It can connect with other smart devices like TV. Vision, turn off the light.
Every feature of Vision is a field of research in artificial intelligence. It has very deep scientific knowledge. Vision, tell me definition of oxygen.
Oxygen is a chemical element with symbol O and atomic number 8. It is a member of the chalcogen group on the periodic table, a highly reactive nonmetal, and an oxidizing agent that readily forms oxides with most elements as well as with other compounds.
By installing our Vision application even on your old devices with cracked displays, we can preserve our current environment. So we encourage you to do this on your own devices.
Vision is your personal friend of giving individual possibilities like changing the appearance, changing the voice setting, adding and learning new commands, learning the latest improvement settings, and many other options.
Full version of Vision application only for Indiegogo backers. Stephanie, are you there?
Yes, Vision.
Can you borrow me 1 GB odd RAM?
Okay, let me share with you.
Here's the problem with air purifiers. You don't know if they actually work. You breathe, the purifier cleans, you breathe again, and everything feels the same. The purifier is like your friend John who you've asked to donate $5 to your favorite charity. He says he did, but did he? You can get an air analyzer, but just like you and your lying friend John, they don't talk to each other. Meet Aura Air, the world's first total air solution. It does 4 things. One, it analyzes your air by circulating it so it can tell you what's going on right now, but also predict future problems. Two, it purifies it and disinfects it through 5 different filters to an entirely different level of standards. Three, it functions as a certified carbon monoxide and smoke detection unit, and it recognizes the air quality outside your home and gives you real-time air quality recommendations. Each of these things, it does better than most of the other only doing one thing devices. And thanks to advanced technology, it's not the size of a refrigerator, so you don't need to move a couch to find room for it. If you're not living directly under a highway, you're probably thinking your indoor air is at least okay. That's because it seems clear. If it looked like this, you would know there's a problem. But if we could visualize every toxin that's in your air, you'd be able to see that your everyday air is filled with pesticides, gas leaks, pollen, formaldehyde, mold, and home-created toxins. In fact, according to the US EPA, indoor air is 5 times more polluted than the air outside. Maybe you are better off living under a highway. Now let's talk air purification. Aura Air uses a unique 5-stage optimized filter system, starting with a pre-filter that cleanses big molecules and particles of dust, pollen, and mold. UV LED is for bacteria and viruses. Ray filter is for tiny particles such as microdust and germs. Then the smart fabric filter with copper and carbon absorbs smells and harmful gases. And finally, the stereonizer completes the purifying process by restoring necessary ion levels to closed environments. Your air is now cleaner and better than any other purifier can. And thanks to the analyzer, Aura Air's app will tell you how clean. You can also get tips and insights on how to improve your indoor air quality and see a graph of your home's air quality over time. Besides analyzing and purifying, Aura Air's sensors provide the built-in functionality of a carbon monoxide and smoke detection unit. The US requires every home to have these detectors, and everywhere else, it's pretty useful to have them as well. Now let's talk about what's going on outside. Aura Air teamed up with Rizometer to give you location-based real-time air quality data. And you know they're good because they provide Google their air quality information. This can help you decide whether it's a good day for a jog or a better day to stay in and finally do that binge watching you've been postponing all week. So if you want indoor air analysis, the best-in-class purification, carbon monoxide and smoke detection, and outside air analysis all in one, get Aura Air. Now let's take care of that dependable friend problem. Here's David. Trust us, he's great.